Hello guys, back again with me, saya dan kuat, Sorika, back to the game, Rise of Eros Hub. Today, I will show you about new update tier list on Montmartre Edition, has been made by Winter Isley, Discord member. Ya, kali ini aku akan nunjukin update tier list terbaru di bulan Maret, yang dibuat oleh sesepuh Winter Isley Discord ya. Kita cek sama-sama tier listnya. Thanks a lot for Winter Isley Discord member for always update tier list on every month. Thanks a lot Winter Isley. Okay, this is the update tier list on Montmartre by Winter Isley guys. On the top S plus grid tier, we have Tiger Stripe Rovi. Ya, di puncak tier list teratas kita masih ada Tiger Stripe Rovi ya. And for the S grade we have Blood Moon Misaki Tanker, Red Cartilla or Halloween Cartilla, Ingold Rovi Tanker, Arbiter Inase Attacker, Summer Sera, Dragon Cry Aylan, Alana Baal Tenkafuma. This one is Christmas Rovi or Empress of Snow Rovi, the support one. And the Valentine's character is on S grade tier guys. Is Valentine Cartilla and Valentine Rovi. So it's worth to summon this Valentine character because on the S grade tier. Ya, Valentine character itu masuk ke S grade tier ya. Jadi cukup untuk kalian summon karena itu masuk ke S grade tier, jadi layaklah untuk diambil. And remember, please avoid to full build D grade or E grade character in here because it's not worth. Ya, kalian hindari untuk full build karakter yang ada di D grade ataupun di E grade ya. Karena tidak worth ya, akan menghabiskan resource kalian. Jadi gak terlalu berguna. This is the reason why Winter Isley put Valentine character on the S grade tier. Ya, ini alasan kenapa sesepuh Winter Isley menaruh Valentine karakter di S grade tier ya. Bisa kalian baca sendiri ya. And sorry for this vertical mode because if I do horizontal mode, some of the word is not available. If horizontal mode become like this, some of the word is not available.